work together one final time with an amazing amount of coordination, timing, and beauty on the water. We've got captains getting ready to pull that boat away from our dock. We have a host of ski ropes getting ready to tighten up behind that boat. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands together. They can hear you out on that dock. And welcome the Jungle Grand Pyramid. As we said, ladies and gentlemen, building beautiful things here in the jungle with our wild about water skiing waves. We couldn't be more excited to celebrate the final crowning of our prince as he takes over the jungle kingdom. Our king is obviously getting too old to handle anything in this jungle. He's given up on our jungle way of life. It's time for the young and the proud to rise up and fulfill our jungle ways. Our jungle natives working so hard together to accomplish something that is one of the most difficult acts to perform in the jungle. And I believe it's going to be an amazing sight to see as they come through our show course. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our jungle four-tier pyramid. As we said, our jungle way of life needs to be preserved, and we are so excited to celebrate our jungle way of life. The prince has finally accepted his role here in the kingdom, and our final celebration has been an amazing sight to see, working in harmony. Not only did they build that pyramid themselves, but they're tearing it down themselves, coming all the way back down to the water as one team, and I couldn't be more excited to welcome them into the shore. Ladies and gentlemen, as we said, we're going to be here every Tuesday night. We appreciate your patience tonight. We are still working some of the kinks out of our show, but we are going to be really excited to see where we can take this summer and really entertain the crowd here in Fenton. It's always a joy to see all of you at our Tuesday shows, and we hope you come. Bring a friend.